Hey gang, welcome to the Wild Horses vlog. So I'm heading out this weekend for a few weeks with Whitey Morgan and the 78s, and you're going to follow me for this first weekend for the Wild Horses Festival. Now the festival takes place, let's get a shot of the calendar there. So it takes place on Saturday and Sunday. There's two stages and they're in separate cities. So pretty crazy. One stage is in San Diego and the other stage is in Santa Barbara. So we're headlining Saturday night in Santa Barbara, and then we're headlining the next night on the stage in San Diego. And so the bands from each night are swapping. So pretty cool concept. Never heard of that before, but pretty neat. So we're gonna get all the gear packed up and get on the plane, and you'll follow me from Santa Barbara to San Diego. See you in a little bit. All right, we got the first bag packed. Getting the guitar all packed up. I've already got my steel seat and amp all there, but I've just been listening to this set from a couple months ago, and I thought I'd mention to you, if you get a chance, record your sets. Listen to it afterwards when you've had a couple days, not to be so emotional about how you played, because that's how we learn, hearing ourselves saying, man, I wish I had played that at this point. Anyway, it's helped me a lot. Don't really ever hear people talking about that, so give it a shot. This is Winifred. She's taking a nap. She had a little growth removed a few days ago, so she's still feeling some of the effects from the drugs. So we won't bother her too much. Anyway, we're all packed up. Alright, it's 4 o'clock. We got everything loaded up. Here's a fun fact for you. If you live at elevation, during winter the hydraulics on your trunk don't work. That's always fun. Alright, let's go to Albuquerque. Alright, we're driving through Taos Canyon. We got the Rocky Mountains on our left and the Rio Grande on our right. I can't really tell anything. 99% of the time it's not worth driving the highways in northern New Mexico at night just because there's too many deer and elk out there. But through the canyon it's alright because there's really nowhere for the animals to come from. Pretty much blasted the side of a mountain. So they can't come from that side, and then, you know, you got the river on the other side, nowhere for them to, they normally don't cross that. So, should be smooth sailing through the canyon. Got Espanola coming up. Damn, Santa Fe.
For you.
Hey, can I get a number 2 with coffee?
What size coffee?
Just regular.
Medium or large?
Yeah, small is fine.
Any sugar inside?
One cream.
Just one cream? What else?
That's it.
My second one, this is going to be $7.58.
Thanks. Shit, I didn't know there were 3 sizes of coffees. Feels so dumb. The cashier girl at McDonald's complimented my tattoo, so it means it's gonna be a good day. All the planes are gonna be on time. Yeah, all the planes are gonna be on time. Airport parking. So, American Airlines, check your guitar. It's gonna be $30 for the bag, and then $100 for it to be overweight. But a little hack, they'll let you check your carry-on bag for free if you use one of these kiosks almost every time. So you get one free checked bag. So initially don't say that you're checking two bags, say that you're checking one, then they'll offer the second bag free. The only airline that's cheaper is Southwest, since they let you check your first bag for free, and their overweight bag is only $75 for a charge, so it's $55 more on American or Delta or any of those. Anyway, let's go put this on the scale.
The map says.
God, I'm glad I'm not cleaning those this morning.
Sheep patch, fucking sheep horses, and the man. Left at the beautiful next one to the door.
She said she won't come
yeah,
back.
Yeah, next one.
Like she's done before.
That'll put us. There's like a racetrack too.
I bet she's in Dallas.
Oh, the goddamn horses.
I feel like we totally could have gone straight though.
Yeah, but, I think. I mean, why the hell? So did I just drive across this shit? Obviously.
Yes, I did.
They waving at me. They calling me.
Damn.
Is that Joshy?
Oh, you need to wear some stupid hoodie.
That's what, it's mustard yellow. It matches the Penske. That's what it's sweet.
Work uniform. I've tried.
Georgiou to Talonix. First out into the hot wired distortion. Where does that go? Into first delay, into second delay. Into reverb.
It's always the right time.